French troops and African peacekeepers have come under fire in the capital of the Central African Republic. It's reportedly the heaviest fighting since French troops arrived last December. According to a local priest, heavy fighting between Muslims and Christians has left at least 75 people dead in a single town. Our Gary Lane has more.
Gunfire now erupts daily in the Central African Republic capital city of Bangui. This woman discovers that inching her way to shelter is dangerous. Getting caught in the crossfire could cost her life. 1,600 French soldiers and 5,000 African peacekeepers are here trying to reverse an escalation of bloodshed. After the Christian president was overthrown in a coup last March, Muslim militants known as the Salekas burned churches and carried out a number of massacres against Christians. Since the Muslim coup leader stepped down from the presidency, Christian militias known as the anti-Balakas continue to take revenge on Muslims, killing them, looting, and destroying their homes and mosques. This Muslim man explains he's not part of the Saleka militia. He's just fighting to defend his home and neighborhood, he says. Another Muslim man said he's ready to die for Islam. Because the civil war is not just politics, people are attacking Muslims and are against Islam. Hundreds of Muslims have fled to mosques, Christians to churches for protection. Interim President Samba Panza received an enthusiastic welcome from locals as she visited displaced people receiving refuge at a church compound. With no end in sight to the attacks and counterattacks, one reporter asks, what does the country need now?
La sécurité.
Security, she says. Gary Lane, CBN News.